Hello, in this video I want to show you how to lock the cursor for Lost Ark. And to do this you will need to open the settings. Here in the video you can enable the lock cursor option. Make sure to apply and click OK for that to save. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.